The end is coming.
A girl named Anna Milton escaped from a locked ward yesterday. The demons seem pretty keen on finding her.
The Dean.
Oh, yeah. The Dean.
It's really you. Oh my God. The angels talk about you.
Well, at least now we know why the demons want you so bad. When they get a hold of you, they can hear everything the other side's cooking. You're 1-900-ANGEL. Bastards and be eating, crapping, confused, afraid.
I don't know if there's loyalty, forgiveness, love,
pain.
The Grace, where it hit. They could have done something like that. Easy.
So Grace Ground Zero, it's not destruction, it's...
pure creation. Dean. I know. It wasn't your fault. You should forgive yourself.
And I don't wanna...
I know. But when you can, you have people that want to help. You're not alone. That's all I'm trying to say.
Inside me. I wish I couldn't feel anything, Sammy. I wish I couldn't feel a damn thing.